Good morning, children. How are you all? I hope all are doing well. Welcome to English language class. All of you take your English language copy. All of you take your English language copy. Today, I will give the copy work. See, first, all of you take your language copy and write down the heading. Chapter 1, Alphabet. First question, question number 1. Answer the following questions. This is the heading. Write down chapter 1, the alphabet. Then answer the following questions. Question number 1. Write the missing letters. Write the missing letters. See. O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, Z. Write the missing letters. Write the missing letters. Then answer is C. O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, Z. First question, then answer also. Okay. Then question number 2. What are vowels? What are vowels? Answer is A, E, I, O, U are called vowels. I repeat. What are vowels? A, E, I, O, U are called vowels. Okay. Then how many letters are there in the alphabet? Question number 3. Answer is there are 26 letters in the alphabet. Okay, how many letters are there in the alphabet? There are 26 letters in the alphabet. It is chapter 1. Okay, all of you take your language copy, write down the heading and write the question and answer also. I will send the PDF. Okay. Then take next page. Chapter 2, sentences. Take next page. Write down chapter 2, sentences. Answer the following questions. Question number 1. What is a sentence? Answer. A group of words which makes complete sense is called a sentence. See, question number 1. What is a sentence? A group of words which makes complete sense is called sentence. For example, a tricycle has 3 wheels. Have you seen an elephant? Okay, see, write down the heading, chapter 2, sentences. First, answer the following questions. Then, question number 1. What is a sentence? Answer, a group of words which makes complete sense is called a sentence. For example, write down the example also. Example 1. A tricycle has 3 wheels. Have you seen an elephant? Okay, this is chapter 2 copy work. Then write down the heading chapter 3 nouns. See, question number 1. What are nouns? Give examples. Nouns are the names of people, places, animals and things. Example, baby, Chennai, crow, tomato. See, chapter 3, nouns. What are nouns? Give example. Nouns are the names of people, places, animals and things. Example, baby, Chennai, crow, tomato. Okay, this is chapter 3. Then chapter 4, words. Write down the heading. Please write in your copy. Question number 1. What are verbs with example? Some words tell us what a person, an animal or thing does. Such words are called verbs. What are verbs with example? Some words tell us what a person, an animal or thing does. Such words are called verbs. For example, write down the example also. Babies crawl, a ship sails. Okay, this is your copy work. Chapter 1, chapter 2, chapter 3, chapter 4. Okay, all of you take your English language copy. Then write down the heading and write down the question and answer with the example also. Write down the definition. Okay, I will send the PDF also. Okay, thank you. Have a nice day. God bless you.